billahi minasyaitanir rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Wassalatu wassalamu alayka ya sayyidi ya Rasulullah wa ala alika wa ashabika ya sayyidi ya Habiballah. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Ittikaf. Sayyidina Ibn Abbas radiyallahu an reported that the Prophet alayhi salatu wassalam said about him who engages in ittikaf that he is safe from the sin, and he also is rewarded from the person who is not sitting outside in ittikaf. He receives the same amount of deeds. Inshallah, let's make good intention, especially in these times with the COVID-19, that we sit in ittikaf, especially in the last 10 days of Ramadan, so we can reap the benefits of receiving the utmost reward and blessing from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.